Hello students, welcome to all. Today we are going to see the quiz 4. Okay, first of all literature. The literature first question is, a cleansing agent is called dash. The answer is detergent. You know that the detergent is used for washing the clothes. It removes the dirt in the clothes. So the cleansing agent is detergent. And then the second one, food that has a sharp stinging taste is said to be dash. The food, you know, the six tastes of food, including the six tastes, the pungent is there. The pungent is a hot taste, is a hot spicy taste. The sample kept under the microscope is called a specimen. Answer is specimen. Sample thing, what are the sample thing? We call it as specimen. The sample product, the sample book, the sample bacteria, everything we call it as specimen. Okay, fourth one, the place where two or three major roads meet is called a dash. Answer is junction. The place two or three roads are meet, you know that in our Tuticorin, the VVD signal and then market area, two or three roads are connected. That is called the junction. People gathered to watch the program are called the dash. The people are gathered in a one place. They are going to watch a program. That people are called the audience. The theater, in some marriage hall, everything, they are called the audience. Okay, second is the mathematics and science. When numbers are assigned to a person for his performance in test, they are called dash. In the test, we are giving the marks for the students. What they are wrote on the paper, we give the marks to the students. It is the performance, how they are learned the subject, everything, it is based on that mark. The multiplication symbol X has its origin in dash. The multiplication symbol is a X, is a multiplication into, is a multiplication cross. The cross is called the St. Andrew's cross. The cross is the origin of this cross is St. Andrew's cross. Third one, zero is also referred to as not. Yeah, we are already know that the zero is the another name of zero is not. 101, 102, 203. We are said like this. So the zero, the another name of zero is called the not. And the fourth one, the normal temperature of body is dash. The normal temperature of our body is 98.4. This is a normal Fahrenheit of our body. If it goes more than the 98.4, we have had the fever. Our temperature is, when we are temperature is high, we had the fever. Our temperature is a normal temperature of our body. And the metals that can be drawn into wires are called as dash. The inside, do you notice that wire, our cable wire, a TV wire, everything, you notice that inside that plastic tube, we had one metal. The metal is called the ductile. Social studies, first one. Plateaus formed by the accumulation of lava are called volcanic plateaus. In that lava, the plateaus are formed, that lava is called the volcanic plateaus. Second one, the local time on the meridian passing through the central part of a country is known as dash. The local time, the meridian passing, you know that all the countries have an individual time. The Asia, they had a separate time, then America, they had a separate time, the continental. They are having the separate times. The times are vary. from the different countries, varies from the countries. So the countries have the time. This is the time is called the standard time. Third one, the method of cave painting at Ajanta is known as dash. It is called the fresco. In the Ajanta cave, they used to paint some herbs. They powdered the herbs and mixed with water, and then they are painting on that wall, the cave wall. Still, the painting is there in the Ajanta cave. This type of painting is called the fresco. Fourth one, the traditional costume worn by Japanese men and women is known as kimono. Those who wear the traditional costume in the Japan, they are called the kimono. Fifth one, the line above which the snow never melt called the snow line. Above the snow, they had one line. It's a permanent snow. It is never melt. It called the snow line. General, first one is Dunlap. They invert the tire. Dunlap is the inventor name. He invert the tire. The Dunlap full name is John Dunlap. His industry is in Ireland. He started the industry in Ireland. He invented the tire. And Gillette is the inventor name. Is a safety razor. You know the Gillette is a famous product. It's a safety razor. Otis, he invented the lift elevator. He invented the lift. Galileo, he invented the telescope. Kodak, Kodak is a famous film roll used in the film camera. In olden days, they are all used the film roll camera only. Nowadays only we are using the digital camera. The Kodak is a very famous company. It is in New York. The Kodak is the name of the owner. He invented the company. So Kodak, he invented the film roll. Okay, thank you students for watching this video.